Hey guys, welcome to part 9 of Lies of P gameplay. We already got the key, the secret door, and we'll start from there. We'll just get on to it and see what happens next. Relic of Trismegistus entrance. Alright. I think this should be zombie sort of enemies, so we'll just use this new thing we got.
Is this the relic of Trismegistus?
Yep, it is.
You know, it's the strangest feeling. I think I've been here before. Maybe I haven't gotten all my memories back after all. I don't know exactly what's going on, but someone was dragged away from here. We have to follow. Hurry!
There's one more. So I think that leads up to there. We'll just go there first. Any enemies? Yeah. What sort of enemy is that? Looks like a fool. I have this over here, so. Let's get this one. This the trigger, right? I was thinking, where is that all coming from? What's that? We got stuck. Come on. Didn't think he could keep that long. Boeing is way better for any. Yeah, see? This one has the best dagger and everything. Alright, you're still not dead. Right. Iron wall amulet. Must be defensive. Yep. It doesn't say how much or I'm on the ground but I see a butterfly, have I gone mad or is this in the world? Because it was still too early to get that much hit, so I just reset everything. Let's just will it break? Let's solve the riddle. Hello. Get this one. I think it might be that guy. Can we just hit him from here? Come on. He didn't give us anything. Oh, so he is a recurring sort of. There is a boss straight away. So he won't come, so that's alright. Let's see the boss. Yep. Black Rabbit Brotherhoods. Oh, the weapon. Their brother's weapon. I think they are using Ergo.
Accept your fate. Death has come for you. Alright, demonstration time. Who wants to watch this guy break apart? Even if we're just bait to buy time, you're going down. Maybe when we couldn't save our brother, that's what we can see.
I know what you're gonna do. One squad. That is good. Oh, we came from this way. We go that way. Yeah. What he wants to talk to us? It's Sophia.
Am I dog serving Holcomb?
Perseus, and I think this one. Then we have extra. Let's see.
I can hardly believe it, but the ergo readings you gathered leave no doubt. No doubt at all, you see? Okay, Vanini, breathe. Despite your best efforts, they can't read your mind. The puppets were being compelled by the Grand Covenant. But they were communicating with each other. With wavelengths. This is beyond anything I'd imagine. I did the best I could to decipher the wavelengths, but there was
Carlo, I hope you can hear me. The laws of the Grand Covenant bind us. We're his puppets. First law, Law Zero. The Creator's name is Geppetto. Giuseppe Geppetto.
Ah, did you hear that? Ah, tell me you heard it, please. We need to find the cause of the friends. What or who? What or who? Really? Nothing. Ah, I've tried everything I can think of, but I keep coming up empty. All I wanted was to stop anyone else getting hurt. Ah, no, you cannot give up, Venini. I think we can't put it off any longer. Geppetto is the last hope we have. I've exhausted my talents here. You must save him, Compagno. You and Geppetto?
Oh. What it's using here.
You may not be aware, but I am an orphan. In fact, my parents were murdered before my very eyes. The authorities in Krat insisted it was a mugging, but I know what I saw. A mad, raving puppet killed them. A puppet that was driven by a murderous lunatic's awakened ego. I know that because the lunatic told me his name. Arlecchino. I have been fitting puppets with the Grand Covenant to ensure no one else ever has to experience the same tragedy I did. But this is our last shot. But the key to all this is go on and take the wavelength decoder. Even if I failed, you might be able. You're someone who doesn't give up. Who knows? If you need to hear it, just use the Stargazer.
All right, King of Puppets.
I always will.
All right, we go back.
Carlo, I'm Romeo. I'm doing what I... That's why I tried sending you... I remember you. I'm Romeo. We grew up together in the Monad Church. I'm Romeo.
All right. That's where we killed. So I think we will go to the alchemist place now. If we don't have any fight.
Just don't kill me.
Oh. Alright, so what we can buy with this? So we're this side. That's alright.
Oh! Amazing! I didn't expect you to thrash those rabbit fellows too. You're here looking for Geppetto, aren't you? The fox and the cat have got that old man. They took the submarine from that dock over there. There should be another one. You should commandeer it. There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. Oh, I, Alidoro, am too great a treasure hunter to just see for yourself.
This one didn't have any ergo, so that's not a boss. Last boss we fought was... even that boss was not the boss. Alright. Okay, yep.
There should be something left at the...
Talk about betrayal, yep.
I'm just a guest here. With no special obligation. The alchemist said they would... I can't live in that sort. There should be something left at the... Right. I had a feeling you would ask sooner or later. It's because of that girl, isn't it? I am not Alidoro the Hound. Not the real one, anyway. I used to be Alidoro's partner. I admired him, to be honest. But he didn't need to cut me off just because I sold some antiques. I mean, we argued. One thing led to another. And
he killed
to kill him.
All right.
But stealing his identity was the logical next step. My original code name is Parrot, after all. Oh, he was also from the country of the morning. And that's my story. There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks... Right.
I admire...
But he didn't need...
We argue.
Oh.
And that's my...
There should be something left at the dock.
What a murderer.
I know what you are. You're Geppetto's puppet, aren't you? That limitation makes it seem...
So, what will it be?
Leave quietly? You've got to be joking!
I don't like... He killed... Yeah, I want to be human, of course. So we bought a cryptic vessel as well.
It was a total attack. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the Fox, the Cat, and Alidoro too.
Alidoro's
I don't even want to guess what they might be planning, pal. This way must lead to their headquarters, shall we?
Once the Stargazer comes, we...
Hey, look! Ever resembles. Yes, it seems we can use it to call a submarine.
We'll go to Hotel Crap once we reach another Stargazer. Because I'm pretty sure there will be a boss on the next. Not like next, but the next one after that Stargazer. So, right? Does it go by itself here? Yeah, he wasn't real Alidoro, so I killed him. Bottom looks like Sark, so that's all right.
Listen, pal. Nice landing, but let's not make it a habit.
Yep.
What the? Hey, it's Sophia.
I'm finally meeting you here. You're a clever one, so it shouldn't surprise you that the Sophia at the hotel isn't really me. My real self is on the upper part of the abbey.
The lips doesn't match.
I became his tool a long time ago.
So whose tool?
I have endured such pain. My soul split into pieces. Truth is, I guided you this far not to save Croft, but to save me. I felt guilty about that.
But you waked us up anyway.
Despite it all, I thank you. My spirit and my body have lived apart for too long. I'll grant you my power before my spirit diminishes further. If you find my body, please. After images of memories rage on the cease, I can't hold up. The petrification disease freezes time, and ergo is the purified essence of that life. When I discovered that, it opened my eyes, and I was able to manipulate time. Simon, on the other hand, I wound back your time to protect you so you could stand against. So stop him. I am the daughter of Valentinus, leader of the alchemists. Simon was my father's right-hand man. Ambition overwhelmed him, however. And he spread. Why would he do that? I don't know. Stop him.
Hello, that's another talk. So where do we go? Going on here.
Hi. Are you trained to be a stalker too? Call me Lampwick.
Lampwick. Romeo. Things in the mind.
He didn't even come to your graduation. I don't care if an old man like that.
Don't say that. It's nice you got.
Let's stop talking about this. Just grab her.
A lot of free goodies, I guess. Moonstone, we need a full moonstone if you want to give us. Crescent's alright, half is better, full is the best, but no. It wants us to have these ones. See something. Stargazer. I think I'm supposed to go that way. Yeah. So that was the cutscene from when we killed Archbishop. Yeah. can't come near me.
No.
Come on. Come on. From the next time. So we did get a P organ upgrade. If we kill someone, it will fill our puppet string. It's doing its work. I think we might go and kill off the other one as well. This guy will be, pretty sure. I think this should most probably be the end area. A lot of free goodies. Sword good, that's a good one for us, because we still have it, but yeah. These ones are not destroyed. Off we go. No, no. I thought it was just 3 hits. So now it's off. Everything is off. Like a boss. So we just travel to hotel and come back. Okay. So maybe I'll get the fire Do I get the big the poker? I'm not sure, but yeah. One of them will do, I guess.
At the house.
So these ones. Slash. Slash strike. Slash pierce strike. I think I'll just get one strike one. And maybe no, I don't. I think it will be good near the end. Like everything will be perfect. Added 5k.
You are here
to upgrade it to 10. Yeah, why not? Maybe just click this one on 9. This one alone. Yeah, let's wait for the 10.
No matter what, sir, welcome.
What do you have? I wouldn't even use that one anyway. So he's got nothing. He's got nothing. I don't wanna travel again and again too. So there, that's alright, we'll go Malum. Quick Malum district. We can't go to the first. Just that I don't want to waste Ergo. If we go to the boss, we'll have a couple of runs, I guess. I don't think we're going to beat him the first time, because I don't know what boss he is. And we only have maybe 10 days to finish this one and enjoy one round of New Game Plus before Lord of the Fallen comes. That looks more. That looks good as well. So we'll just try that one.
Bosses work hard to.
Yeah. I need. Let's get this. I can just jump from there. Why do I have to jump from there? Yeah. Yep. Right, we'll go for the boss. I think he looked a big human. I'll go for the fire. I'm not sure he's human or a puppet. If it's a puppet, we'll just change our weapon to electric. Go fire for now and just go plus 5 advance. Yep, what does it look like? 52%. So we still that's the biggest we can. Strike damage, strike and pierce. This is the new one, right? Yep, so 55. That should be all right. This should be all right. Okay. Let's not waste time. Nah, it's alright. We go straight away to the boss. There's no cannons, so if you are struggling, just get this cannon up first thing. Get good the organ upgrades first. Alright, let's see what he looks like. Hello. I Right, he was in that bad risk situation for weapon. So bad for us. High level of Genus Bass. Yep. No Stargazer. So, here's the badge. Right, open the door open. There's no quartz, no circle. That's not really nice. See the grinder stone. Stagger. And let's just go with this one. Ooh. Half of my life is gone. Get from there. Just keep running. Don't want you. We don't want you. There's one more guy. No. So that's it. Shortcut open. Oh, that was bad, buddy. Yeah. And he gave us nothing. This weapon is good. From the top. We can't go to the top. Then break that one. We should be just fine. This one's gone. I think we should be able to. Yep, one and two, and you go three. Now. Come on. Gonna come one at a time. You go there and just call him. Yep, yep, that's what I want. Ooh. That's not what I wanted. Caliber. Increases max losing. That is a good argo. And there has been we can open the door or go this way up. Let's see what's up there. They give us the full moon. So what's down there? Thank you. see if that's the right way I'm coming to, but yeah. Oh man, quit hugging me. Oh no. It's not worth to come down here. That's what I think. But anyway, we have to come through this way. Disruption, what else? There were the side corrupt. What for? Huh? Oh, we went down there. Oh, I didn't even see that. That's nice. We did come from this way. Where did we go next? This way. See if we can open the passage on the other side. That's the guy I want to kill this. Just keep on. There's our shortcut. Well, now anyone can come. Oh, maybe just kill the guy up and then go for the other guy. Hello? I think we still have the puppet string. Yeah, then it might be easier to just put a puppet string on him and then anyway, we'll just stop here. Come on. And alright, new frame heavier, I think. Of course. Oh, we got one more. So how many we have? So more defense. Everything has more defense on it. I think the way is up, but I saw a goodie there. So might die. I think we have try. I don't know how to get there though. What is this? This is a canister. Alright, I think it. We'll just level up a bit. We should have gone for capacity because everything is so heavy. We will go for capacity. Not now, we can just go later on. Yep, that guy is still there. to go from there. Alright. So, what's on the other side? We throw some throwables to that guy. Or something. That's death, I guess. There is something. So there is nothing. I thought he was the same sort of guy, but no. He had disruption stuff going on.
Face-to-face meeting, isn't it? And I hope you weren't too attached to the rhyming. It gets to be a chore without the transmitter to help. Welcome to my sanctum of riddles. I admit I did not really expect you to make this journey in person. Oh, the havoc you must have wreaked along the way. Was there much blood other than what's all over you? I know all about those alchemist cowards. Hiding away on their island, growing more monstrous by the day, refusing to acknowledge either fact that they are hiding or that they are monsters. And how about you? Is this the real you? Or are you still practicing the liar's art as only you can? You must answer. The question is simple, but I repeat. Now listen closely and heed the king's speech, or the answer to this one will stay out of reach. Are you a puppet or a human being? Which one are you?
So the truth will be puppet, but you can lie.
Human. We maybe they have locked us in the prison. Blood and revenge, revenge and blood. Even if you're lying right now, even if you don't believe your own answer, well, huh. This moment, it was fun while it lasted, son of Geppetto.
We got one quartz. I think he's dead now.
The play is over. Aren't you sure? Time is all I have for this tower. But it's not even about me. Who are you? Your powers from impossible knowledge. And you see, why bother? What if I made a puppet of a... The play is... wasn't it a sight to behold? Thanks to him and his humanity. But I have to admit, something that even now, the poet Benini. And did he ever thank me for making him of the many? I didn't go there to take revenge. So I didn't. I'm not a machine. I have free will. I made it. If the child survived, would he remember? Not surprisingly. Thanks to them. Oh, you... the play is...
Yeah. You can kill him. He exhausted his dialogues and everything. Yep. That should be it. So he opened this way. Where does this one go?
Where this goes.
Couple of places we can go. Mm-hmm. think I missed something down there. There was a the guy broke something and came through the wall. Yeah. This was what I was thinking. I missed.
I'm not going back. I'm sick of consuming Ergo. It's cruel. There's real meals and real songs out there. I'm not just a memory-reading tool. Thanks.
I can read...
Ergo is...
It's the...
I can't stand it anymore, so I'm I can read...
Ergo...
It's the...
I can't...
The door we couldn't open in the beginning, and I didn't even try. I knew I couldn't open it, so yeah. Right, let's continue. Someone.
Is that you?
Yeah, it's me.
Wow, you're really something. Seriously, that's impressive. How did you follow me all the way here? Fighting is always my last choice, you know? But you're not getting anywhere near my sister, friend. You'll have to go through me first. And I actually thought we were friends. Was any of that true? In the end, I really don't care. There's only one reason we were given a mission.
Yeah.
I had a feeling we might eventually see eye to eye. I like... I'm sick of it. I'm sick. My sister and I are going to leave for a different city. Get my eyesight back. A fresh new start as a family. And you have to know that ultimately we want the same thing.
Really? We avoid it by doing do some different work for us. Started somewhere down there, like up to up. Looks like there we start gazing. Do we kill that guy and come back? Or each now it's all foggy. One side at a time, maybe. I'm gonna die, so we're just gonna go back. So we can go down. Maybe. Yep. Down there and go up. Thinking you're gonna talk to us. This guy's gonna talk to us. Let's go at the second stargazer, maybe. This one's dead. We didn't kill him. In there, I guess. Yeah, let him kill all and we'll get the ergo. Where is the butterfly? Where is it? Hello, butterfly. don't want to waste my consumables. Yeah, he's going outside, I think. He wants to kill all. Nothing. Yeah. Just balance drag. Still alright. What did it kill? I don't wanna fight it, but let's just look what it has killed. Yeah. Just killing a lot of stuff. Better go up. Yeah. Oh, he has half health. Maybe. Is nice, something nice. We have to find Stargazer or Circle, because the Ergo we have is a lot. We have a lot of Ergo, and I don't wanna die. Why do I feel like I'm gonna die? Alright, use. Yeah, let's just go there. There is a shortcut here. That means we can open something up. Just level up. Capacity, what is it? It's alright. That's where it came from. So we need to open up. So where was it? Is it down there or up here? I can't really remember. But yeah. Maybe here? No? There we go. This side. Yep. I don't think he's there anymore. But yeah. I think I might wanna. Run past everyone. +7 62. more defense. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. Did survive that. Whew. So where does this one go? Where does the other one go? He's another guy. Really, the circle that we can open up. We can't get. Have to jump down. There's a loot box. What is that guy? I think that's where we have to go. Okay. Get down there, get up. Kill this guy. Big trap. Big, big trap. Need to check what's there, but yeah. Don't wanna die right now. Maybe once we open up the circle we can. Can we just kill him from here? Maybe. Yeah. Can they come up? Done. Two more left.
do, I think.
Whew. Red Fox Amulet. What's that? Tree for motivity and technique. That is nice. I'm not a... Maybe there's something similar for motivity and events. But yeah, we might have to check. That's the way down. So, do we run past him? But he is coming. Alright. Come here with the biggest face. Come on. Intense music, nearly put me out of that place. I need to open that last Trinity door that I didn't open on why do I feel like this is the shortcut? Something, some goodie in there. Alright, there is full moonstone. If I find third card, I might go there. If I can't find any third card, what's going on? Should be here somewhere. The same way. Maybe not. It's just here. Right. That goes to our stargazer. Still have a lot of health and everything. So we might go. We don't want to kill again those enemies again. So have to go down. We have to go this way. What might be there? Oh, this is electric, so. Can we target the guy now? Turn this off, I think. So what's in here? Quartz. Alright, we've got two more quartz. And we've got minotaurs. Four quarters, alright. Do you know that? That is good. We can open one more. Maybe I'm just gonna do second grindstone. That will be really helpful, I guess. Oh, that guy is still there. Maybe I'll just get this. Let's get a quick. I think this might be it, maybe not, who knows. Okay. That might be a shortcut down here somewhere. What's in there? There's nothing. But nothing means bad. I can't see that. Don't give me something big. White. See. Where does that one go? Need place to rest. An elevator are safe. And if we got a stargazer, we'll just go and get that ear and upgrade. I think best will be to get the second grindstone or maybe something else. We need to check. Just two more. So there's a boss. Alright. That is good. That is good. So the stargazer and the boss. And we need to check. Stagger, that's it. We got it? Yep. Let's get the star fragment. Let's get one more cable so we can like use it. So who is the boss? Oh, the one that killed the champion Victor. So a human or a puppet? Not sure. That might be where we get the final boss. That cutscene looks good. So that's a human, I guess. Second phase will be much more harder, I guess. It's a human thing.
Oh, Simon.
Yes. Who is this? He's a girl. Damn. Are the girls. And an electric box. Come on, Spectre. Why you? Come on, Spectre. Damn it. I thought I was just like one hit away. And if Spectre, I didn't think about using the consumables as well. I mean the throwables. Yeah. But the acid thing did a lot of damage. We tried electric, we tried fire, we tried everything. Yeah. Now it's in sad Zilot Ergo. I didn't think like we really needed this stargazer right here, and I didn't even need any of throwables in the end, so that is nice. We'll just get this one. Where do we change the boss Argo now? We killed Alidoro. Yeah, let's go inside, see what's inside. There's a door. That must be Sophia. Yeah. Butterflies and sea looks bad, sad. A lot of Argo and stuff, I guess.
Save me.
Okay.
What do we do? I don't know. I can't make this choice. I think she wants to live, but what will you do? You have to decide. You, not me.
What she wants?
Keep her alive, perhaps against her wishes, or give her peace. It's your call.
We'll give her peace.
Thank you. I was trapped for so. Take my ergo.
Yep. Get good Argo, or it's just using the Legion arm. Okay. See, he's gone now. I think the only way we can level up anyway is using the Star Legion, so it's alright. Ooh, we've got a blue here now. Did we become Sophia? Not sure, but yeah. Intrigued. So there's two ways we can go. I didn't think these are supposed to be the way. Half Moonstone. A full moon have to be better. Flower.
We did do the right thing, didn't we? I
yes.
Trust you.
Yes.
Let's keep going.
Yeah, I think that's all for part 9. We'll continue up from part 10 and we'll just go back to Hotel Crad, check what boss weapon can we get from the other girl. I think the one Spectre was using, we'll get that one, I guess. Alright, thank you guys. See you on part 10.